guys never throw anything out, huh?
So, do you want to give me some direction on what we're looking for, specifically?
Well, most of these cars look like they've already been stripped for parts. Just empty frames and chassis, which doesn't help us much.
Okay, so we're looking for engines?
Well, anything relatively intact.
Got it.
Up in a documentary.
No. Shut up. Come on, let's go.
These sons of bitches had it all planned out. Who's T? Looks like these guys were cooking the books a little.
Dodgy.
You said it.
So, you ever operated a crane before?
I actually used to be pretty good at the claw game at my local arcade. The kids used to call me the grabber.
Nope,
uh-uh. Oh, I hear that, yeah.
Look, why don't you see if you can lower it down so I can take a look under the hood?
Sure, yeah, sure thing. Watch my back, yeah?
Yeah.
Right. Looks like somebody's mom never taught them how to clean up after themselves. Okay, let's see what we're working with. All right, not too complicated. Welcome back, grabber.
Now you're falling away with you.
What the hell is going on?
My bad.
All right, here goes nothing.
You did it!
Yeah. I think I found my calling.
About time! Well, maybe we can see if we can try and get this thing running. Score! I'm not leaving you.
Get the fuck off.
Dylan?
Fuck off. Run out!
No, no, but...
Go, go! Fucking run! Run away, Caleb! Get away from me!
We can't just sit here.
Why not? Dylan said it's safe here.
Well, yeah, I don't want to be waiting around.
But that's literally all we need to do. Just wait until morning, right?
Fine. But we need protection. Go see what you can find. It's better than just sitting around. Looks like the main fuse is gone.
That's why there's no power? Why would somebody do that?
What is it?
Silver shells.
How'd they get down here?
The hunter must have dropped them. This is probably how he got upstairs and attacked Caitlin.
These fucking guys are everywhere.
What'd you find?
Oh, I'm just checking out this ladder.
Is that a tiny little door up there?
Yeah.
We'll open it up.
Why? We don't know what's up there.
Exactly.
Have you not been paying attention, like, at all?
Okay, what I mean is, it might be good for us to have an escape route. You know, we don't know what's up there. The lodge, there also could be a way for us to defend ourselves.
Okay. Guess that makes sense.
Getting through here in a hurry. Man, this place is huge.
I might need to rest a bit.
You'll feel better soon.
Cool.
I'm feeling pretty good, actually.
What are you doing? Stop it.
Do you smell that?
No.
Never mind. Let's just find another way down. A way to Chris Hackett.
Or just a way out, maybe. I'm done being chased and stabbed.
Sure. And another way out. Fine. Watch your step.
Yep. What was that?
I think we found Chris Hackett.
Thank you.
Mary.
Bobby? The gun!
Thanks for not killing me.
Yeah, likewise.
So, what now? Everyone's back to normal?
What? Oh. You think this is over? This isn't over.
I don't understand. Chris is dead.
Huh. Well, Chris wasn't the first.
That's not possible.
Caleb. Kaylee. The girl you killed? Her brother.
What?
Caleb bit Chris and Kaylee. Chris was just trying to protect him. He was a good man, my brother.
Well, then who bit Caleb?
Silas. We've been tracking him for years. He's a gypsy, a transient. He'd been long gone from the area, but we hoped he'd come back so we could end this. Anyway, there's sightings up and down the coast. A feral albino child. Giant white wolf.
White wolf.
What? What'd you say? Where?
You should see it!
Hey, let him go!
At the cabins earlier tonight.
Okay. Okay. Okay, it makes sense. It all makes sense. He must have been back for months, and he's what ran you off the road 2 months ago. Help me. Help me. We can still save Caleb. We can still save what's left of my family. We can help those who are still alive.
Why the hell should I trust you?
I'm not asking you to trust me. I'm telling you we can end this. We kill Silas, everyone gets better. Everyone who's still alive, anyway.
Okay, okay. So, where would we even find him?
I know exactly where to find him.
Okay, let's go.
Okay.
This doesn't mean I forgive you for what you did to me.
I understand.
Can someone please get me some fucking clothes?
You had your chance. You had your chance to wipe out that wretched family, and you failed. Doesn't matter. There's still time. We can still come out on top. Past is the past. Let's just look to the future, shall we? Death. Death takes many forms. It could mean change, transition, transformation, often interpreted as a beacon for the hopeful. In your case, it means, well, it just means death. The sun, the vitality of a new day. There's still time to wake up to the warmth of a night survived. Your choices, your actions, your very life hangs in the balance. It's up to you to find your path in the darkness and see the sun rise once again. There's always more than meets the eye. Would you like me to show you? Yes, good. But I can only delve deeper into one possible future. So which is it? Choose. One last time, go back. Go back and end this. Where the hell are my clothes? You gotta be kidding me. Okay. Gotta find Laura. Just gone to the Harbinger Motel.
Ugh.